picked up by my friend and me. I just like, I think she just honked at me.
I missed her.
I'm filming it.
Happy
oh my god.
I'm so hot. We're gonna have so much fun.
It's gonna be crazy.
Good morning. The look for the night.
No, it's not even filming right now.
Oh my god, it's not gonna focus, but there's literally a tornado warning right now.
Bad here. Not for free. Not for free. Not for free. Not for free. Not for free.
Hello? Hello? Okay, we're 2 hours early.
Me peed herself.
Girl.
Girl.
Where's it went?
We're here at the event.
Oh la la, sexy.
No way.
Oh my god.
We're so cute.
Me, how good is it?
I'm telling
you. How good is it? How good is the food?
It's so fucking good.
I must find my way to it.
That's stunning. We're lost. We don't know where we're gonna go, and it's really fucking bright. But first step is getting our wristbands.
Got our ticket.
Are you doing a vlog?
Vlog.
Aww.
Vlog. Got me this thing. I don't know how to say it, but it looks really good.
This is so good. Literally making the biggest mess right now.
Video.
Look at how cute she is.
Jared,
you're so cute. How is it?
So good.
I'm not.
Dominic's bike is playing, so we're gonna go down to the stage. Okay, we're leaving right now, and look at this fucking metro. Literally, you cannot even walk in here.
Focus, baby. Always a problem, I swear.
Day two. I forgot to start my vlog, but day two. We are waiting to go on the Ferris wheel.
Oh my god!
Hello, day two.
Thank you for
seeing us.
Film anything yesterday, so I apologize. I got some clips here and there, but I was terrible. Like I completely forgot that I'm vlogging. When yesterday was a moment day, but if I did vlog, it would have been super cute because we met up with a big group of girls and it was super fun. But now we're getting some pizza before we go. It's the latest we've gone. It's 4:09, which is kind of nice. We've been going every day at 1. So yeah. Holy fucking shit! Oh my god. Oh my god.
Shit.
I think I have tomatoes or something on my nose.
Yeah.
No, I don't.
Yeah, we do.
We're out. Fernanda bought us a shot, so we're all gonna take a shot. So we had our shot, feeling good. We're gonna watch Dua Lipa, and then we're gonna go to Apartment 200.
Okay, well, Sunday night, sitting in the metro. There's no one in here. It's okay. You can swear. But we went after Osheaga, we went to Apartment 200 and met up with the girls, and then we pretty much just left. So that's all I have for the vlog. I hope you really liked it, and I'll see you next time. Thank you, Garage.